my goodness.
My name is Rebecca Horn.
There it is.
I've brought with me today my mum and my two sisters, Megan and Purdy.
This is the dress.
I don't like it.
I am expecting a bit of a battle with my mum today, just because we do differ in styles.
It's a little bit Audrey Hepburn.
No Audrey Hepburn.
Why?
I want a very big, poofy, princess-style wow dress.
Net!
It's me!
I think princess dresses are a little bit chavvy.
Mum!
Hi there, ladies. I'm Jasmine. Who's my bride today?
That's me, Rebecca.
Rebecca. So what's your fiancé like?
Joe is the man of my dreams. I met Joe in a local bar. He is the most kind-hearted man I've ever met in my life. He's the perfect dad to our two girls. He's just wonderful.
Where are you having it?
It's at a place called South Downs Manor in Hampshire. It's beautiful. As soon as you approach it, you fall in love.
So you need a big statement dress.
I would like sweetheart neckline, big princess ball gown is my dream.
That's your dream. Is that everybody's dream?
No, I would like classic, elegant.
I see Rebecca in a fitted dress, showing her beautiful self.
What's your favourite that you've seen her in?
The princess.
The princess. What about you?
Biggest, poofiest dress possible. Because that's where she's comfortable.
They're both on my side.
So we've got three against one then.
But I'm paying, so I need to say yes to the dress.
I'm hoping that we're going to pick the style of dress that I like, because I'm right.
The budget is $1,000.
That's fine. So if you make your way to the fitting room.
Becca dreams of princess. But since Mum's picking up the tab, we also have to keep her on side.
This is going to be a brilliant dress for Mum. It's fitted and it's going to give her that shape that she wants to see her daughter in.
I think we're definitely going to bang heads on this one. I am going to try something that my mum would like, just so I can prove her wrong. I hate it. I hate the lace. I hate the shape. I hate the belt. It's not princessy enough. It's just screaming no at me. Everything about it is wrong.
What do you feel being out here in this dress?
I don't know what you've done to me. I was literally just saying I hated it. And I caught a glimpse of me walking. And actually, it's quite nice. It's the walk that's done it for me. The way that it flows out the back with the train, and that just followed me beautifully.
Don't cry, don't make me cry.
You look stunning.
I feel so emotional. It brings out every best feature that she's got.
I hated the lace, I hated the belt, I didn't like the shape, and then I was seeing my figure and I was just going, you've got one.
And actually, you only had a baby 5 months ago, so check you out. You look amazing.
We're bringing the old you back.
Yeah.
Making it the new you.
Yeah. The dress is giving me such a beautiful hourglass figure. I'm not seeing the mummy Becca that puts baggy clothes on to hide her body. I feel beautiful.
So, what's team's princess's view?
I'm not sold.
You're not sold?
No.
It looks beautiful on me. It suits me. It hugs me.
I don't like it.
This is what happened with your prom dress. You put it on and you went, oh, I love it. And then you walked away and you went, actually, I'm not too keen on this.
What are you saying? Is this a secret?
Yeah.
Mum,
you love that
secret
prom
that's coming out now.
I did love the prom dress.
She liked the dress, but she felt it wasn't very much her choice.
Because you loved it.
I thought she loved that dress. I had absolutely no idea.
Something you should know about Rebecca is she's very much a people pleaser.
So we can't have another moment like that. Not on your wedding day.
Are we going to go with what Mum wants? Or are we going to go with what you want?
I don't know what I want anymore.
I came in thinking that I was going to go home with a big princess ball gown. Now, I don't know.
So, here it is.
I'm loving it. Yeah, it's me. I love that it's a princess. I feel like a princess in it. This is what I had in my head. I love it. It's huge, it's massive, it is princess. I feel a bit emotional because this is my dream.
New silhouette, what's your thought?
Your boobs look great.
Don't they?
They do, yeah.
I love this one. I love the crisscross, I love the glitter.
So, Mum.
I know this is your dream dress, but I like the fitted dress better still.
Rebecca is less confident about herself than she ever should be.
You have an amazing figure, and I think you should show it off.
So hard. My mum might be right. The other dress definitely made me feel so confident.
Do you feel like a bride?
No.
You don't.
I may have got this completely wrong.
Oh, Birdie.
We're gonna figure it out, don't worry.
It's okay. I love you.
It is my wedding and it's not the princess dress.
Sad to say it, because I had this huge vision, but I just looked so stunning in that dress. And I can see Joe's face when he sees me. That's what I want. And it's not in the princess, it's in the other one.
Shall we get you back into the fitting room?
Yes, please.
I'm quite excited to get back into the other dress because I need to be confirmed that I'm making the right choice.
Do you now feel like a bride?
Yes, I do. It is me. Mum was right.
Mum, you're always right.
It's the hardest thing to admit that your mum is right,
but they always turn out to be right.
I'm going to bask in the glow of that for a long time.
What do you now think about this dress?
I do love it.
I love looking at myself and thinking, I look good. I'm rocking this dress right now.
Oh, Rebecca.
Mum's tearing up again.
Wow.
I feel really emotional that Rebecca loves this dress as much as I do.
If I talk, I'm gonna burst.
There's a lot of tears going on.
Shall we turn you round?
I feel epic.
It's beautiful.
This is definitely not like my prom. I love this dress.
Can you tell me how much this dress is?
This is by Pronove, yes, and it's £1,080.
Perfect.
Rebecca, big question to ask. Are you going to say yes to this dress?
Yes. I have to now admit defeat to my mum. She was right. She saw me for who I am. It's kind of nice because it just shows that she knows me very well.
You look so amazing.
You look beautiful.